Sure, let's go with it. One sec.
Always fun when the game disconnects you when you try to get in.
Here, I'll make
That's
a
my
stone
favorite.
and then I'll hard.
Can I get stem?
Alcar.
I'm doing the AA still, sorry.
Okay. Tell me when you're good.
Oh, Alcar is always good.
So, group 1 and 2 should be good. Radio, you hear? Yes. Red, yes. We'll see. Yes. Okay, sorry about that. Check the list, make sure you're there in one of the groups. If so, we should be good to go. If you don't see yourself in the list, let me know. Now, because we're gonna be
No, correct, normal, I'll get the front till you get the back.
pulling. Sure.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Let the geckos of
Many worlds! Now handle it!
Beware.
we hit it.
Just right.
Pushed. Death caller, get it dead. Get him up. Shackle. Break your shackles in 3, 2, 1, break. Death caller.
What's the veg belt?
Trying to get spot for rot. 4 seconds. We will be stopping, but not yet. And now, stop. Just hits. White hits, dots, if not even that. Living, living, more. Alright, these are breaking quicker. Break your shackles in 3, 2, 1, break, push. Dead. Extra thing at least to weigh it down. Also got some front, I'll get the back. Get those orbs as far back as you can. Give us as much space as we need. Marks in 4. Cheat, don't screw up.
Get on the mark. I
need to get close. Don't correct yes.
Personals. Get them dead. I want 2 in melee. They're all clumped up. I want 2 in melee. There you go. The one in orange, purple. Killing the sword. Kill the source, kill that infernal in the back. Kill the source, kill the source, kill the source. Dancing and fun. Kill that source. It's right, left, back, middle. Far run, go melee, go. Orbs, get your side. And then help with the back ranged. Rallies out. Kill these infernos, but we'll also kill the stars and get them dead quick. Source, kill it. Kill it.
We don't need to kill us.
Yeah, we do.
Kill the source. Dancing. Left, right, left.
Conduit.
Conduits go arranged. Marks in 4. Orbs, get your orbs. Slows. Ring is popped. 2 in melee, 2 in melee, get them split. Get them dead, everything on them.
Beware.
dancing. It's left, left,
one in the back.
Right, front, left, right. Sorry, left now and then right, then those eight. That was up for like a long time. Ignoring the source.
Antonio Bogarty.
Orbs. I'm dead.
Sorry, guys, when you can.
Okay, Bill, get me up. Next rain. Personals, if you still have them. Pots. Everything you have. Get these things dead. Same thing. We need two in mail. Good job. Get those two split. Those two split. Dancing. Soonish, where is it? Voids, 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 and after that it's dancing. Dead, get him dead, get him slowed. Right, left, star is safe.
One more star with him.
Star is safe, star is safe. Get there. Don't die stupidly, we need your DPS.
I know. Once this is over.
Marks, star sacrifice. Oh, it went too early. Bloody hell.
We're gonna waste them.
Finish this off, ignore the source, kill the boss. My way off.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware. I should be dead already.
Yeah. Front, left, right.
Like, this is a minute and a half. We know what we can do this.
Okay, let's. We know. Alright, come back in. Excellent pull. Do it again. A little more alive, a little more death on the pot.
You
and it'll be good.
Have failed this world.
And if you're going, if you have a mark on your head, stand on the mark that we put on the ground, please. Rita.
Sorry, you guys were standing really close up to the boss, so I was worried it was going to knock you off the front. That's why I stood weirdly like that.
And then you moved last second.
And knocked
didn't move.
He has a huge hitbox. He has a huge hitbox, so... yeah.
It honestly doesn't matter how close you are to the mark, it's more, at least for me, I react off of where you're standing, so once you get set up, don't move again.
Well, you are not everyone, so just stand on the marker.
Yeah. Marker, please. I need Stam.
Gosh, Rezzo.
Good pull. We'll do it again. Just a little more DPS when we get down there. Nothing else needs to change.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I didn't use the ring.
Okay.
What do you want me to do?
I kind of want to say let's just take a bath, because we're not making the push.
Yeah, just die.
Push, I use the ring. Let's see if we can do
go
it.
Go take a bath. Nope.
Nah, just die.
Beware. The land itself
It's gonna make all the timings off for the rest of it too.
It means you don't have the ring for the other push, blah blah blah.
Yeah, no, sorry about that.
Many will! Now handle it!
Oh, we got a second in fire, it was so bad.
That Doomfire is actually staying up for a little while as well.
I know. Well, normally
I think that was the ring.
The ring? Okay. Yeah, that's true. The ring helps with that.
44% damage increase. I'm sorry.
Yeah, so you just volunteered to give up the next cut of your if we have a cell?
No.
Ouch. I didn't hear that.
Need
See, that requires
stand.
Actually having a cell.
That's true too.
No, I can't help this.
Oh yeah, I know.
No one's naming names slowly.
So it'd make an ult and pay for your
I
own.
Mean, there's only so much handholding I can do, right?
It's fine. Let's get this done, and then we can worry about that. And then we can all blame Lily for other things later.
Oh, cool. C team's doing some beta raiding.
And,
coolness. Jelly.
Hey, let's get this done. We can go watch.
Guido.
Yeah, I'm standing away.
Just right.
Kill the death god first. Living is the most important thing. Watch your room. Shackles. Break your shackles in 3, 2, 1, break. Break.
Sorry, someone wasn't out yet.
That's fine.
What's the witch bell?
Death caller, if you're not already out. Rots in 3, on a spot. Stop. Everything off. Everything off. Right, break your chains in 3, 2, 1, break. Pushed.
Beware.
push. Get them as far back, close to the edge as you can.
This world will feel my wrath.
Marks in three, cheat. Get the star. Personals. Two in melee. Good job. I'm dead. Killing this first source only. Front, left, then right. Marks, green, I want to see you killing this one. I don't want to be the only one. Every time, Marks. Same thing, getting spread, getting killed, good. A little orange, a little further. Ignoring this one, I believe.
Don't heal, bro.
Get him up, dancing.
Beware.
It is left, right, left. Every other dancer running to the back. So, main range, go out, drop him on the edge. Platform. The center clear for us. Those areas.
One right in the middle.
It's fine.
Great or us?
Marks. Your resistance. The other one's a little more tricky. Orbs. Get him. Bring us up. Kill these. Purple needs a move. Inferno.
4, 3, 2, 1. Triangle on the back.
It's right, left, back, middle. Long run melee. Ignoring it, push the boss, push the boss. Orbs, get him dead. You'll have to do your job. Marks, still do your job.
Press my booty.
Second pots, personal. Get these dead, we need two in melee. These have to die, get them dead.
Right over us.
All the
servants survive. I'm dead, dancing in 8. Oh, it's looking so good.
Someone grip circle to triangle?
Beware. Come to ruin. You.
What?
Circle jumped there at the end next to triangle, which can only happen if he was gripped.
I gripped the triangle.
Too busy fishing for Bogoody. I don't. On triangle. I just walked over there.
Yeah, I don't know that I. They were close together, but. Yeah. I have to look at the replay to be sure. But, yeah, I was gonna die there. As soon as those Infernals were dead, that was a kill. And yeah, you're taking out the Resonate by soaking fire, you don't need to.
It's Screw this. Going back to.
When I saw we only had one person dead as we went into that last infernal part, but. Anyway, much better damage on the boss that time. Just have to do that and finish off those infernals and we're good. Screen. What do you got?
Middle left.
Kill the deathcomer. Get ready for rocks. Kill that deathcomer. That was more important than DPS. Chains. Buddy. I'm gonna break early. Break in 3, 2, 1, break. Death caller.
Also Vegibel.
Slow it down, just wide hits, dots. Wide hits and dots. You're not hitting him, that's cool. Okay, break your chains in 3, 2, 1, break. Push. Ring. Done. Get those orbs to the far back as you can.
The Burning Legion! This world will feel my wrath and burn!
Marks in 4.
Destruction!
It's diamond time.
In the future, try not to grip star, sore skillet. Star of the range. burning down as fast as I can. Dancing me now. Right, left, star safe. Orb, schedule. Marks in two. Your
stop running, you fat slime ball!
I'm dead. Green needs another thing. Thank you. Ignore that one. Sacrifice. Oh, surface taste. Don't fall off the edge. No heals for Estes. Dancing. Left, right, left. Hit him up as soon as you can.
Yeah, the rest.
Conduits.
Ooh, didn't move. There's no slow on the back,
Get the one in the back. They spread. Melee need add, thank you. Get another grip. Dancing front, left, right. Ugh, get them dead range. Nope. Alright, that was a conduit. That was a bad, bad conduit.
I guess what I don't get is like... Like, since when something is gripped, they take the one on the other side? That's weird.
No, they were not gripping Star. Star was the closest. So.
Like, Star was getting pulled down and that got gripped back. It was weird.
I'm on green, and all I know is I mostly grip circle. That's usually what I see.
Now, for at least that last one, that was not star that I gripped, so... There were two up in the front, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I think it's just because we had dead DPS.
They didn't die to dancing, they died to the orbs blowing up.
Two people did, Yef and Lush.
Yep.
I almost died to it. Rez immediately boom.
Yeah, we hit the, there were three orbs there in the front middle. So you really need to get those out.
Annika.
I'm ready.
Annika?
I'm ready.
She said she's ready.
Oh, okay.
Annika, are you ready?
No.
No.
She's a little quiet on my end.
She's going up the mountain looking for Kid.
Uh-huh.
Be coming around the mountain when she comes.
Get her clean.
Here we go.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Many wealth! Now handle it!
Good push. Death caller. Death caller. Rots live. Stay alive. Last one. Shackles out. Break your shackles in 3. 2, 1, break. Death caller. Rots in 6, lots of time, find a nice spot. Stop DPS, stop. Dots, maybe some melee hits. Well ahead. Stop everything. So it gets to the wall. Break your shackles in 3, 2, 1. Break, get him up. Ads are here. Beware.
This rehero for your strategies.
There we go. We are killing 2 sources. Those orbs as far back as you can. First 2 set of orbs as far back as you can along the edge. Marks in 4.
Circle.
Source killing the source. Kill the source, kill the source. Dancing in 3.
Beware.
It's right, left, back. Long run, man. Long run. Get your orbs.
Kill the source.
And the inferno. Get them all dead. Source. Dancing. Front, left, right. Get out for corruption or dark conduits, whatever. Edges. Marks and thought.
I don't have a cooldown, I don't know if I'm gonna make it to green.
But the last one to pop.
Orbs.
Stop running, you fat slime ball!
Grab orange, remove green. Thank you. Dancing in two, get these ten. Dancing, dancing, dancing. Left, right, left. Got one, bring it in. Source, this one we're ignoring.
Second. Tony elbow.
Get your little orbs from your corner.
Radar res. In the back by the rock.
Up the couch here.
You res right out.
Okay, take it.
Annika, can you rehear if a bell?
Rain. Second pots, cooldowns, get these dead. They need to be dead already. Green, grab green.
Get that get those.
Green needs to be on the other side.
Oh man, they grouped them again.
Yeah, they didn't get split.
I mean, if it's on you, walk away from the other one.
Mine was frozen. It can't move.
Yeah, it's infernals, infernals, infernals. It'd be dead if it wasn't for those infernals.
Whoever is going to star keeps going, facing a really bad angle, and I almost knocked off on that time.
It doesn't matter what angle they're facing.
Actually, it does.
Well, the person came
in
from
the
side.
Yeah, the angle they come in matters.
I got star twice. This is death, and it was everything I can do to get there. I mean,
were you standing on green, or were you standing in the middle?
I was cheated out a bit, but I mean,
yeah. I am literally standing in the middle of all the things. I can still hit the boss, and I can walk over there without leaving or anything. All I have for speed increase is my cheat. Because that can happen. It probably won't happen next time, but it can happen.
Yeah, you pretty much get square in the middle of all four.
Right. Until the marks, cheat. Especially for melee, until the marks go out, there's no reason for you to be standing on your marks. Because that will cause a thing. That's not why we wiped. Infernals are why we wiped. Again, they have to get split. Doesn't matter how it happens. It needs to happen. I think that one was just green didn't get pulled. I don't know if the DK was down or what, but...
No, I pulled circle. I didn't pull green.
Yeah. I mean, two got pulled, but the problem is, like, one was accurate onto the other side where purple was. I couldn't move mine because it's frozen.
Can I get a repair mount?
Sure. Wait till they all spawn, that's the best I can say. Just make sure, to, if you see like two or three in a group, you group, at least grip one of them, but... Yeah, I mean, that's... You wait until they're all down and then grip, that's all I can think to say. If you've got a stun, you should be saving it for when they start exploding. Use it then, don't use it before then.
You start killing them. You start killing when there are piles of rocks on the ground, too.
I mean, that's it. Those infernals die, we're done. There's no other way around it. There's no other way to say it. So yeah, whatever it takes. If you need help, if you can't, say something, and someone else can help, usually. But if for some reason you can't, then you can't, and say it. If you used it already, or it didn't move, say something, and I'll taunt and move if I have to, but... But yeah, that's a good reminder. Third group of infernals, we're using the ring. You're saving your personal cooldowns. Anything that's like 3 minutes or above, you're saving for that fourth set because they need to die quick. So all we're using for that one is ring. And then we use personals and pots for the next one. And yeah. All right, I'm good. Sorry.
Sure. You good?
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Mini world! Now handle it!
That's okay.
Middle, just a minute.
Ag period.
That was a middle toast.
Oof, someone took extra hits.
Yep.
Live.
Someone ran over me.
Break your chains. Oof, break your chains in 3, 2, 1, break. Deathcaller.
Hack purity bell. Beware.
Find a spot. Shackles in 3, or shackles rock. Stop, sorry. Dots, white hits are fine. Everything else off.
3, 2, 1.
Nothing else till we get some position. Ooh, okay. Break your shackles in 3, 2, 1. Break. Pushed, good, pushed.
Get rid up.
Going two, and go down. A little bit behind the DPS again. Push, or else you get down. There we go. Good job. As far back as you can. Right along that edge, right?
This world will feel my wrath!
Melee, I should not be seeing you at your marks yet until marks go out. Marks are in 4. Assume it's you that gets star. Personals.
That's a good split.
Add on green. Kill the source. Killing 2 of them. Kill the source. Yeah, it's in 2.
Beware.
It's left, right, left.
Are you off the edge?
No.
But resonate said also, yeah.
Get resonate. Get them split. Got 2. Fine.
We didn't get resonate up.
Where is Reza?
We used it on Red Hawk.
No. We got Red Hawk up on phase 2.
Dancing. Front, left, right. Never mind. Jump off. Too many dead. Jump off.
That was my bad. I cheated towards orange and then got yellow. Got twisted up.
Lily, do you have an easier time? You don't have to cast your res, right?
No, mine's an instant cast. I just couldn't get to him.
Yeah, because I'm always trying to search for people and I can't find people, so I'm running out in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
Not sure if it's easier to find them as ranged, because you're already back there.
Yeah, I guess it's whoever's in range gets them first, right? Mine's, I mean, yeah, it would probably be easier for me to find them.
My first person gets a cookie.
Mine's an instant cast, and it should back it will help, so...
But you can only use it once. It's got like a 5-minute cooldown or something, Lily.
Well, it's just each boss has its own V-res timer, yeah.
So you can, could you in theory get all of them?
In theory.
Okay, that works for me then. It's gonna be all strategic with it, but there's no need to then.
Get all the what?
Lily can handle the reses as long as she's up.
Do they still look left where you, when you're resin, there's more, they have more health?
Yeah, mine, I have it left. It's 100% health when I resin.
Spell power.
Time for you to die.
Balls up.
Beaten right now.
20 more minutes or so before break. We should be done with this, or else we'll have to look and see if we need to make a change after that. So let's not make it come to that. Shackles in 3.
Lily's dead.
1. Break. Get her up. Oh, she's the first one right there.
Yes.
Get her up. absorb as far back as can. Legion, this world will feel my wrath and burn! Marks in three. Cheat. Assume you've got star on your head. Personal.
Stop running, you fat slime ball!
Come on, two in melee. Don't grip star if you don't have to. Killing the source, killing two sources. It's my eternal wrath. If it helps, star is the first one that spawns, dancing. Right, left, star is safe.
Star is the one that's clumped.
Yeah.
I'm off the edge.
Marks.
Killing the source.
Kill the source, kill the source. Beware. Dancing right, left, back, middle. Go, go, go. Range, keep going. Seed and corruption. Just as far back as you can. And then come back for Mark.
Now in the wrong, in my bed.
Green doesn't need a grip. Purple, you need a grip.
4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
Killing? No, right?
Just one more second.
Left, right, left. Sorry, that's something else, sorry. I'm sorry. Done. Sacking.
Don't heal, Bill.
Start with me.
Orbs, get him down.
Rito res
ready, you have to get him.
Nope.
Marks.
Second bots.
Stop running, you fat slime ball!
Infernal.
Kill that diamond. Kill that diamond. Bring it towards the belly.
Can I help you back there? Orbs. Dancing.
Don't want help back orb. Not gonna push it.
Hit the boss.
Star sack.
You got ice block there.
Sacrificing the next source, kill the boss.
Don't heal, Bill.
Kill the boss.
Dancing.
Find a place.
Left, right, left. Find a spot for conduits. Don't move this way. Try not to move as much as you can. Kill the boss. Don't kill us, though. Ignore them, kill the boss.
Just keep them, yeah.
Kill the boss. Kill the boss. Anything you got as far as raid cooldowns would be good now.
Yeah.
Oh, he kills you.
A star hit me off right at the last second.
Hey, I died to it.
Ooh, there's also
that was scary.
It was not
our prettiest of the night, but the job is done.
Hey, kill was a killer, right?
Woo!
So, is Car anyone?
Hey, that's got a socket. Calamity's Edge 2 and a gavel with a socket.
And Warforged Neck, if anyone actually needs that.
Yeah, definitely.
Is all the multi-strike you could pray for.
Man.
That'll soon be his.
Yes.
What are we rolling on the mount?
Oh, when they call for it, you can. Oh,
okay,
it doesn't matter what you do in there.
Should be able to bonus roll them out.
Do it now unless you try.
That's a big roll.
Special
well,
kind of
I guess
hatred
even
you feel.
That.
Yef comes off trial, rolls 100.
Wow.
Or he's a trial.
Nice rolls there, Belgody.
He really he wanted that one.
I think that might be my third single digit in a row.
I think so. Yeah.
All I want to say is Yef would have won last week, or was it the week before also?
And he passed. Pretty much destined
I
to win
the
I think
he's got some roll. He's got some roll hacks. That's all I'm
saying. Yeah, he's got hacks. So Yef won that, correct?
Yeah.
Yep.
Congrats.
Yef won that.
Yef, he did.
So he comes off trial, wins the mount, now he's gone.
Yep. Can I get a repair bot real quick? Or mount, rather? Thank you.
Sir Estes, a two-handed sword is your best in slot for tanking.
Look at his note.
I know. Still kind of
funny. Yay.
Yeah, it's Biz Mog, even for Prot.
Man.
So, are we doing Alcar,
go ahead and vote. On the sword.
I did your vote.
Say again?
No, if, I can't vote if you don't.
Are we re-rolling
it's
on the...
Not...
Alcar, do you want to roll for it?
Are we rolling on the sword system. Again?
No, we have a system. Whatever the system decides.
That's what I thought.
Hey, I bonus rolled that cloak if anybody else wants it.
I trust the system.
No one else wants it.
Okay.
I'll have to finish digging out the trash.
Are we moving on to Zul?
Dog, your call.
There's still quite a few people who need Zul, right? Might as well kill it and move on to raid tomorrow unless we have... I mean, I think we'll have a raid tomorrow. Just to see if we have a cell, and if not, then we can move on. So let's go kill Zul.
Get up.
I mean, let's go have Zul kill us like 12 times.
You mean zero?
Honestly. Tonight's that looking like one of our best nights
meta.
Ever. However... It would be very much so a K-team raid if we one-shot mana.
I mean,
almost two-shot Arky.
All
and then wiped 13 times on our Zul.
How many pulls was Archimond?
4 or 5?
Sounds right.
I didn't see that also. I didn't realize.
I don't think we have logs going yet, so...
We do.
Oh, did you start live logging?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bolsa didn't like the fact that he didn't win that. He re-rolled the sword.
Oh, is that why it came back up?
I think it
no,
was.
No, the votes are tied, so I'm telling him to either vote for himself or roll.
Unless you have it set. You can't vote for yourself.
No, I have it where you can vote for yourself.
Okay.
Hey, look, somehow you got two votes.
It's not tied unless you vote your... I thought you voted for yourself. That's why I kept saying it's tied. Because it didn't look tied.
I wanted you to vote for yourself.
So you could vote for yourself.
It is too far away.
Hey, I'm honest. I want gear.
Do things.
I don't get why they didn't vote, but it was just me and Dog that were voting. So we're going to Zul now, or are we going on break now?
Go clear trash and trash. Then do trash and then go on break.
Okay. Yeah,
sounds right. It's like, oh yeah, now the dog.
I have mail from the postmaster. Who sent me a BOE?
The postmaster did?
If it's from the postmaster, then I'd say the postmaster.
I know, but somehow one of you's probably figured out how to make it look like the postmaster sent it.
I have a tune called Postmaster.
Oh, he sent me the crystallized bell from... Yeah, that's trash. Hero, man, hero.
Well, not as good as last.
That was fun.
Last night was insane.
We almost achieved the same results on the ramparts last night.
We killed Matt.
By the way, everyone that was on Ramparts last night, thank you for doing such a good job.
The Ramparts group, you know, almost repeated what we did on this trash the other night. But
you
not
noticed
eloquently.
You noticed it was a lot smoother with Serastes and I running it. I'm just saying.
Well, once I got RC Loot Council figured out, the loot went much quicker.
Zoober. The Zoobster.
By the way, Zoober didn't post tonight, did he?
I did.
I think he did.
It was last minute because the bastard McDonald's Wi-Fi sucked ass.
It depends on how last minute it was.
8 o'clock?
Can't take it if it's on the dot.
It's the Zoobster.
It was right on the dot.
At least it wasn't 10 minutes after.
That was clearing out the command.
Alright, so now we're going to break.
Alright. Do it.
I will BRB, you need to bio.
Anik, if you wouldn't know, he's already. Sorry, would you mind throwing down a portal to Storm Shield? You're still here. Are you over there? Okay.
Storm Shield?
Yep. Abel, do you have a blood spec?
I got it.
Thank you, thank you.
Hey, Blue, you there?
I can't hear you. You have to whisper him. I think he's muted and whatever. Basically did a loosh.
I also just thought Stilkin isn't here.
Yeah, she posted.
Yeah, she posted.
She didn't? I thought it was for tomorrow.
No, she posted that she's gonna be out until 7-2, I think. Because of the move.
Yeah.
Who all needs this? Because I want to get Noobin and Zoobster in. And maybe Blue if he's on AFK.
Hey, this is Ag. If you need me to sit, I can sit.
This is real. Oh. I don't need it.
I know you can sit.
Yeah. Death doesn't need it.
Indeed.
No, thank you for your permission to sit you.
Don't need it.
Death will sit it, man.
Death is not sit, and neither is Red. We will love me some Rogue.
I mean, I don't want to. I'm just offering if you need me to.
Yeah, exactly.
I love the comments on my stream right now.
Blue, are you there?
He's deafened.
Yeah. Good. I want you in there as well. I want to kill this as quickly. Lily, do you technically need this boss?
He drops the neck I need, but...
Oh, no, no, if that's the case, then I'll get somebody. I was just trying to get Blue in for another chain person. More chain people, the better. Twaddles, did you say you needed it? Or Loosh?
I need it.
Twaddles, Loosh, do you need it?
No, no.
Freedom. Blue's one of our best, kiters and Void Fiend killers, so... We'll go with that.
Okay, the hunter for Sekrathar wants the lower tomorrow. He's logged on now. And he's off work tomorrow, so he shouldn't come home from work and fall asleep.
So he's getting lower and,
Lower in Sekrathar, and that'll give him the 8 kills he needs for his cash, so...
Awesome. That works out for us too, then. So let's get this killed, call it a slightly early night, and, get ready to finally actually do a carry for tomorrow. I'll believe it when I see it.
This is not a poor timer.
I need to get a deposit, I guess, for the lower.
You guys can also watch Balto stream since he's streaming Legion. Or the C team is doing Legion stuff.
Yeah, that's true. And I've got to get up and go to FEMA headquarters tomorrow. So. Yay!
I need a minute. I'm whispering this guy.
Yeah, I'm just zoning in and running up.
Dog, I sent you a message in Mumble.
Okay.
We don't have markers up.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah, I just got here.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, I'll look at it.
Okay, that works. I can't remember where he liked to stack himself.
Under what tab?
7-1.
What tab?
Akar, what head time have you been using the ring at for this fight?
Who wrote that?
I've been watching the,
That's mine. That I said I'd do for you.
Oh. Got it. Like,
I'll just let you deal with it then.
6 or 7 seconds before it spawns, I hit it.
Okay, that's what I was doing before anyway.
Yeah. That one time I did it.
Can we take the skull off my head?
Make sure you have shockwave.
Like I wouldn't have shockwave for this fight.
Looks like we're all good.
Do we want to push AA?
Oh, sorry. Let me find it real quick.
Since I was asked this, the reason why after the green ad dies you don't run so far out is because you're targetable by chains if you run a certain distance out. So you don't run beyond the next marker. So if he's on, say he's on moon, you do not run fire beyond blue.
Also, if you're too far away from the shaman, you can get void surge.
Yeah, it do. Rezo, I guess just take Valor on spot on tank CDs.
I was gonna call Newman, but that's cool too.
That works.
Kana cocoon ball. Green's almost dead. Move to blue.
Now.
Blue's dead.
Green's gonna be out of position. Look out behind us, melee, melee, melee. Alright, you got it for now. Anyone who can get the first step. Ah, he's moving into melee.
We need to win. There's fire in front of us.
Yeah, we got our attack.
Don't go beyond the next mark.
Nope.
That's a wide. Is it? Yeah, it's a wide.
Life. And then you're like, wait, is it?
So well, there were like 4 or 5 dead DPS, and then
I have mass res. Do not release.
I heard we should release.
So we're gonna assume that fire that was in front of the tanks came from an imp.
That'd probably be a good assumption, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Stuns have to go out. Whether they grouped or not, they stuns still have to go out. Even if they're not perfect, angle yourself. Usually you can get all three unless they're really, really spread. But, yeah. If you're going to grip right away. Otherwise, just don't. So that way we know whether or not we're stunning. But otherwise, yeah. We'll see how that works.
I think I lagged out.
I'll get green.
Behind us.
Just reset.
Stunning. Okay, stunning is best.
Oh man, so we got stepped on.
Yep. Move the boss as soon as you can. Move away from that purple fire.
New individual.
Got first stun. Spinning, get next stun. Well, the fire's gone.
Can a cocoon ball.
Can't.
We got purple right under the boss.
Yep.
This is all going magic.
Nope.
That must have been someone stepping in it.
I call it Shadowfell Annihilation.
Yeah, a couple people got hit by a void stop. Can I get a single?
Yeah, I can get you when I get back.
Nothing you're doing is more important than getting out of that purple thing. Nothing will wipe us quicker than void steps.
Good try though, Yef.
I mean, there's just nothing else to say about that.
Oh, you know what? I could've just used the fountain thing. The brazier.
Pack.
I'm not doing hard mode?
I'd much rather not do hard mode. It's already hard enough to move them as it is.
Personal achievement, so.
Nah, I think personal achievement is doing a tyrant with pack up.
That should be funny.
Sorry, Bolsa. Sorry, you ready?
He just DC'd from Mumble.
No.
Back and mumble.
Yeah, I'm back. I'm back.
So, is he offline in game?
I just came back into mumble, so I'd assume that if he is offline, he'll be back soon.
Yeah.
Timer's up.
Some of them will be, dealing with the void thingies.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I have
I split the internet something wrong again.
Be careful with the sorry, they spawn. I've also got first.
Let's move to red. No, I'm just... red. Noob and Vegemite.
Nothing at first. Spinning.
in a cocoon bomb.
Try to get the bell on the other side over there.
After the what? Having a good first start if you can.
Green's almost done.
Do I want to move a lap?
Stunning, look out melee, look out
melee. Watch out melee, watch out.
Look out melee still, look out melee. Look out.
Sorry.
Got rid of it.
Hero.
Mistakes, that was our mulligan. Move the boss.
Hero.
I didn't change one.
Be careful of the purple right on the box. Grip. Move the boss to green too.
Ugh, lots of purple on it.
Three, two, beware.
Crap, I can't get it. Cowbell is out.
Four.
I couldn't get to it, Dad.
One. Life must decay.
Three, two, one.
How's the connection feeling, Asar?
Yeah, I'm good now. I just went to my cell phone. I've been playing my cell phone. I don't know what's wrong with my routers.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, it's been a problem. I had the brand new router and it still does it.
Well, it might not be your router then.
Problem.
It aids the router because if I get connect directly from the modem is fine, but when I inray and connect with my router, it's just my home latency is like real, really bad. And then it's not disconnect, but it lagged to where that I can't even do anything for like a minute. Yeah, I try everything. I don't know what's wrong.
Then hardwire it.
No, I play hardwire. I don't like wireless.
Yeah.
got first. Get next.
Spinning. Thanks, be careful.
Never mind. My pillar.
Beware.
Don't release, don't release, don't release. Someone release it, that's okay.
Not ready yet.
Otherwise, don't release. That was weird. I'll assume that's a weird flute. Cause yeah, that was like 3 explosions from thing.
Not ready yet.
Let's be honest. It's probably Bolsa's mom.
That's so mean.
They probably heard him say, "I cry," and felt bad for him.
Alright, here we go. Clean it up. No little mistakes. He dies in 3 or 4 minutes. What? Radio, let me pop the radio and see. Red Hawk, you should not be there still. Alright, good.
Let's move to red.
So scared. Stunning?
Spinning?
In a second. They got stunned already by everything, so.
New bandage bell.
Look out behind us, melee. Look out behind us. And beside us. Stunning, spinning. Also get next again.
Slight lag at the moment.
Canic cocoon.
Green's almost dead. Green's dead.
Imps, get them dead. Imps, imps, imps.
Spinning.
Moving to
come in. Range, sure not soaking. Okay. Find the purple.
Do you want to move him to...
Yeah, let's go. Okay.
Imps, don't bother. Stunning. Spinning. What's this next stun?
Yeah.
Hero.
Don't go far. Just stand into the green.
Boss. Green. The bloke. Stop
running him. On the
green. Keep moving. Don't be too far back. Oh, Zabar. Don't.
Spinning.
Move to purple.
Cabo's down.
Don't want the rogues cloak and get the next one.
Death will get next.
Do not break it. Do not break this chain, just keep going. Surges out as best you can. Don't break that chain. Big boss. Someone sacrifice, he's clean. I'm clean, I'm going. Yeah, someone's clean. Okay. Rally is out. Break. You got it. Oh, you have the corpse. Don't break it from the corpse. Just stay there. Anything you got? Health bot. Keep executing.
Yes. Clean kill.
That's resin coming if you need.
I will do loot. That'll be it for tonight. We've got a carry for tomorrow, so... Just for the record,
Monday?
Carry runs... No, tomorrow. Monday we will not raid. 4th of July. But for the record, carry runs are not optional, so if you have to miss, it still requires a post-out, right? So if you're not going to be here tomorrow, I still need a post-out. I don't want there to be any confusion on that. It's a team raid, right? So Monday, you can log on, but we're not raiding. And have a happy 4th of July.
Does it have to be happy? Can it be sad?
No, it's the 4th of July.
Oh, okay.
America.
Just don't be one of those people who tape a bunch of sparklers together.
What? That's what I already got mine taped together.
Or be someone that leaves the bottle rockets in a package, patch together and line them all at once. That was so much fun. The first one launched him into the sky, the second one launched it back on the ground, and the rest of them just chased people around.
Was it Jackass that they had bottle rockets on their butt cheeks?
Probably.
It's that Jackass where he put a bottle rocket up his butt.
Yeah, and shot it out.
There was another one where... They taped up his junk, if you will, and put a bottle rocket on it.
Oh. If the leads get jumped down once loot's done.
Absolutely not.
What kind of shit is that?
Horse.
Yay! I don't need this boss anymore. Bolsa, if you want to take